to have you do Fashion Finder today because everybody is going to want to know all about your.
Oh, well, thank you. It's the gorgeous velvet. It's a good trick.
It's good.
I love those stockings. That's what Goldman wore last night. Just
they're
great.
Good. They're good. Except they don't really last that long. I've only worn them once and I have holes that I'm mending.
Oh, yeah.
It's not good.
But they're really pretty, though. It's like a new. It's not really fishnet. It's.
I don't know. Something crazy.
Yeah, something crazy.
I don't know.
Anyway, here you are in New York. It's great to have you here.
Thank you.
You're doing all the sights, everything. You went to the Knicks game last night.
I did. It was so much fun. It was my very first Knicks game, and I was actually coincidentally wearing the right colors, which was perfect.
Yeah, that's a good thing.
Yes,
yeah.
It was very good.
The crowds are wild these days.
They're
crazy. They got Carmelo Anthony now and Stoudemire and Chauncey Billups. We got a great team out there.
Yeah,
they looked pretty
really good
last night, right?
Cheering along. It was fun.
Did you sit in those very dangerous courtside seats?
I did.
How exciting.
I did. It was very exciting, except for every time I like went to take a drink, I was like, I'm really terrified that the ball is going to come flying towards me and I'm going to spill everything all over myself because it would be very me.
You should try, you should try sitting out there sometime. So, Fashion Week 2 is going on this week in New York. You've been there?
How was my very first time to Fashion Week, and it was so much fun. I went to so many different shows.
I saw pictures of you at all the shows in Women's Wear Daily and everything. So tell me a little bit about that process. When you go to the shows, the designers give you clothes to wear to their shows.
Yeah,
right?
It's pretty amazing. I showed up to my hotel room, and literally it was like Christmas morning. There were just bags of clothes everywhere, and I was like, ah! It was amazing.
Oh, my God. It's like a and do you get to keep all that?
I do, which is the amazing part. Yeah.
Oh, my gosh. What
I know.
A perk.
But it kind of sucks because it's like once I wear it once and get photographed, I'm not going to, like, wear it to another event.
Really?
I'm running around the house in, like, these little black and awesome cocktail dresses, but...
You'll never wear it again?
I mean, I will wear it again, but it's like I can't wear it to an event.
I'll wear it to an event.
Well, that's true, isn't it? Once you gals go someplace where you're seen by everybody wearing something, it's tough to wear it again.
I actually never go anywhere.
So well, that's true. One more thing before we take a break. Yeah. Now, I understand that you got the inevitable tattoo.
Yes. Very excited about
that. I worry about those. Now,
They're
where is this tattoo?
Addictive.
It's. Do you want to see?
Yeah, I'd like to see it.
Just got it. It's hard to.
Where is it, baby?
It's right there.
Oh my gosh!
It's a butterfly.
Big butterfly on the neck.
It fits in with our theme.
Which is what?
The confetti.
Oh yes.
Confetti. Yes.
It's perfect.
Just
all right.
Did that.